Okay, the attackers focus on me. I'll indicate you left to right or coming straight. Okay, ready? Up. Well done. Get back. Wait for the go sign to go. Ready? Go. Oh, great tackling. Back. Grip tight, guys. Grip tight. Heads up. Keep your heads on the target. Ready? Go. Get up, get up. Well done. All right. Okay, the same one. You will just stand now. The tackler, stay on your knees. Tackler, stay on your knees. Okay, so you will walk to him now. Either go left and right, watch me, or straight. You execute the tackle and get back as quickly as possible. Okay, guys, keep those heads up. Ready? Go. Get back. Ready? Go. On your knees. Ready? Go. Oh, well done. Okay, guys, we've been executing the tackle now on our knees. Now we are going to progress into a standing position. And I'm going to look at how you get yourself ready for the tackle. Okay, how you track the player, stay square and on his inside. Okay, how you enter the tackle. Okay, with all the checkpoints we've talked about, keeping your head in the right position, leading with your right, the right leg and the right shoulder. Okay, and then eventually performing the tackle situation. All I want you to focus on first is on your feet placement, okay? In terms of I'm tracking him and then I'm getting as close as possible to the center with my leading leg. Happy? Okay, so in this position we go, okay? You train, I'm as close as possible. I'm just ending there. I want to see you getting as close as possible there, keeping your head up, looking at the target. Happy? Right. Right, go. Speed. You lean a bit too far forward. Okay, so keep on working forward. It's short steps. And then the last one, you step into it. Okay? Just to get that launch right going forward. That's it. Okay, guys, simple progression now. We're gonna get the shoulders on, firm grip with the arms, push and pull, just a couple of meters away in the tackle. Okay, don't put him down, just there. Happy? Let's go, same one. Ready? Go. That's it, just low and okay. Keep your eyes on the target. All right, shoulders on, grip, firm grip. Yeah, let's go, eyes on the target. That's it, well done, go. That's it. Eyes on the target, keep looking up, get closer with your legs, get closer with your last leg. Use your hands, okay, use your hands. I want to see you using your hands and your shoulders, let's go. Hands, okay, come here. That's, okay, when I tackle him, I want to see you get your arms around him. There's going to be a firm grip, pulling him in here, and then you take him a few yards away, okay? Use your arms, circle him, grip, and pull him in. All right, let's go. That's better. Pull him in. That's it. That's better. That's it. Well done. Well done. Pull him in. Shoulder on. Walk with your arms. Walk with your arms. That's it. Well done. Okay, guys. Now we're going to execute the tackle properly. Okay, focus on all the key principles. Work with your arms. Get closer to him. Shoulders on and make the tackle for us. Okay, right, let's go. Well done. Place it. Get up. Well done. Let's go. Get your head up there. Keep your head up. Okay, you're dropping your head. Always looking at the target. Let's go. Keep driving him back. Well done. Let's go. Hit. Let's go. Okay, you still sit a bit. I want you to get closer towards him. Okay, go. Okay, don't drop your head. Don't drop your head. Keep looking up. Okay, you got to look at the target. Go. Okay, guys, we're going into the match simulation now. We will have three attackers and three defenders, okay, with two scrum-offs. I want to see proper tackles, okay? Proper tackles and get back into action as quickly as possible. Okay, let's go. Right, go! Return to action quickly. Ready, go! Okay, stronger grip with your arms, stronger grip with your arms. Go! All right, good work, good work. Ready, go!
Yep.
Last one, ready, go! Right, back, okay. I want to see more leg drives from the tackle straight on. Okay, keep working with your legs, straight through. Right, other guys attacking, go! Well done, get up. Go! Stronger grip with your arms, stronger grip with your arms. Ready, go! Oh, that's a good one. Get up, get up. Just keep looking up, keep looking up, keep your head up. Ready, go! Oh, that's a good one. Get up. Ready, go! Right, stop there. Okay, in two occasions now, coming quickly. On two occasions you there. Okay, in two occasions you were here, and then you were doing that. Okay, with your arms. So start with me, the boxer stance. You there, okay? And as you get closer to him, work with your arms in there. Okay, I still want you to step a bit closer when you execute your tackle. Okay, it's important to get a firm grip and to end on top of him. Okay? When you tackle from the front, okay, tackle from the front, get your shoulder in his abdomen and keep working with your legs as you execute the tackle. Can I get that? Yes. Okay, just, okay, one more. Let's go. Ready? Go. Ah, that's a good one. Well done, well done. Okay, change. Go. That's good work. Get back. Go. Back. Stronger with the arms. Stronger with the arms. Ready? Go. Keep your head up. Keep your head up, number 11. Keep your head up all the time. Ready? Go. It's good work. Last one. Last one. Ready position. Ready. Ready. Go. Get up. Well done. Number 12, quicker placing. Okay, well done, boys.